Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states, Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam never spoke ill of any food. If he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam would like anything, he would consume it. But if he would dislike anything, he would leave it. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5348.